there's oatmeal right here? Yes. Right after the game, found out my wife was heading to the hospital, and at the time when I found out, it didn't seem like I was gonna make it for the birth. Would have been nice to be a little closer, travel-wise. Like, everyone was like, you're not making it. Like, jeez. I'm like, well, all right, well, I'll get there when I can. So right after the game, I hopped on a plane back to Florida about 7 a.m. or so. Here, check out Kai Wade. There he is right now. Baby Kai Wade came just at like afternoon or so. Skin to skin, eh?
That's what she
did. Get the bond going, eh? Skin to skin.
That's nice,
bud. I was able to share, you know, some experiences with him and hold him and make sure she's all right, and was back here in Vegas by last night around 9.
Ready for game two, eh?
Black eye and all.
Does he have a jersey on?
He's ready. No.
I'm gonna be playing for obviously another family member, so you know I hope that brings, you know, our team some energy too. So we're excited to get going here.